Welcome to episode 5 of our Shannon expedition. The exploration of the Keshcarrigan Canal, linking Loch Skua on the Shannon Earn Canal to Keshcarrigan Loch. The chart shows a waterway linking the loch to the main canal, with a red X meaning no access for cruisers. A walk to the bridge in the village showed that the link was canoeable, if a little overgrown. All I have to do is find the start of it from the main waterway. The first attempt turned out to be a dead end. I'll let the video tell the rest of the story. Thank you. That's it for episode 5. Episode 6 will be a run down the lochs to the village of Leitrim, and then up the Shannon to Acres Lake.